Good morning, everyone. My name is Ansh Parmar. Today I tell you the story of a thirsty crow. Once upon a time, there was a crow. The crow was very thirsty. He was looking for water here and there. At last, he saw a pot of water in the garden. There was a very little water in the pot. He could not drink it. He thought of a plan. He put some stones into the pot. Then water came up. Crow drank water and flew away happily. Moral of the story is, necessity is the mother of invention. Thank you. Have a nice day.